Hi everyone, welcome to another video of NS Pharma. In this video I will describe about pharmacist vacancy in SSC. This is the government job. So if you like this video, please make thumbs up and also don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell button so that you will not miss any of my videos. This is the advertisement number. You can see inside the SSC website, official website, ssc.nic.in. There are a post for pharmacist in SSC. Date for submission of online application will be from 6th August 2019 to 31st August 2019. And the last date for receipt of application will be the 31st August 2019. For making online fee payment, up to 2/9/19, there is a time for up to 2/9/19, and the computer based examination will be in between 14th October 2019 to 18th October 2019. The examination will be in between 14 or 18 of the October. So all the information regarding this recruitment of pharmacist in SSC will be, it's there inside SSC website. You can see this age relaxation and also the basic education levels, everything is there in the ssc.nic.in. According to this post, the nationality should be in a citizen of India or a subject of Nepal or a subject of Bhutan. So it's this post is mainly for Indian citizen. This apply for, in case of application fee for OBC as well as for general category, you have to pay 100 rupees for each application. But for the people of categories SC or ST or PWD or ex-serviceman, there will be no application fee. They are exempted from the payment. So up to 2/9/2019 you can pay online payment. And for the applying, you have to first of all register with the SSC website, and after that you have to fill the application form. And the last date for application, online application, will be 31st of this month, up to 5 o'clock, and it is better to make it fast. This is the age relaxation for SC ST categories. There will be 5 years of age relaxation. In case of OBC, 3 years, PWD 10 years, and these all are depend upon the category. For the ex-serviceman, 3 years after deduction of the military service. The scheme of examination will be, there will be 4 subjects: there is general intelligence, general awareness, quantitative aptitude, and English language. All of them are for 25 question will be there. Each part will be of 50 mark. That means one question will carry 2 mark, and if you have any wrong answer, they will deduct 0.5 mark. That means 25% mark they will deduct. The total paper will be 200 marks, and the total time for examination will be 60 minutes. And in case of PWD, this will be 80 minutes. They will add 20 minutes extra for them. So normal cases, 60 minutes only. The pharmacist posts are coming under matriculation level. So these are the syllabus for the matriculation level. In case of intelligence, awareness, aptitude, language, English language, everything is mentioned here. You can check each and every one and study well. And these are the pharmacist posts. Number of posts will be 5 posts under Western region. The age will be a mean between 18 to 25. The age limit will be 18 to 25. And In case of northern region, there is a 2 posts. That means total 7 posts are there. In western region, 5 posts, and in northern region, 2 posts. This is also 18-25. The age limit will be up to 25 years, and there will be age relaxation that I already told you before. Okay, so apply, make it fast. So thank you very much for watching my video, and also subscribe my channel for more pharma job videos. Thank you.